Some of Britain's historic red payphones are getting a makeover. Now, the phones are quickly becoming redundant, but there is still new life in the old landmarks yet.
They're as British as Big Ben and London's double-decker buses, but mobile phones have meant the famous red phone boxes are falling out of favour.
They get vandalised, they get used for drug abuse and also used as public toilets. So we don't want to see that happen. The local residents don't want to see that happen.
So, with some out-of-the-box thinking, these much-loved icons are being given a new life.
Well, as you can see, it's an original 1935 model phone box, and I converted it into a coffee box.
It seems the ideas are limited only by imagination. There's an online cupcake pickup cupboard, while in the South London suburb of Lewisham, this phone box has been converted into a community library.
Well, it's a little cosy in here, even on your own. Believe it or not, this library even has its own book club, with the current titles up for discussion at the pub around the corner.
Edward Otterwell has built a business out of refurbishing them after starting with this one on the Brighton foreshore.
They're iconic, they're in the right location, and they've got huge footfall, as you can see here.
And as society hangs up on payphones, he hopes to plug in to newer technology.
We're looking now to expand doing something with the electric car charging market, to expand it with the potential of over 1,000 sites across the country.
So Brits might find a reason to call into a phone box for decades to come. In London, Andrew Lund, Nine News.